by now.
Glad you're here in any case. I got a situation. See for yourself.
We have one of your rogued men. If you want him back, it will cost you 1,000,000 gil. Agree to the terms, and we'll take care of the rest.
What's this?
Beats the hell out of me. Guess some fool got it in their head I was making money off my research.
You gonna pay up?
Look at this place. Can barely afford bandages, never mind a ransom. Only option is to save the man myself, or hire the right merc to save him for me, or the right merc's friend, to be more precise. Who better to hunt down a criminal than someone who's got a nose for tracking? One finer than any human could ever possess.
Well, I can't argue with you there.
That was easy.
So where do we start?
Spoke with some of the neighbors, but they weren't much help. No one saw anything out of the ordinary. That the perpetrator threw on a hood to blend in. Doubt anyone have had so much as an eyelash at one more rogue walking around.
Cloud, the letter, if you don't mind. There's a strong scent, but cologne, perhaps?
How about that? Picked up the trail already. Ah, which reminds me, there's a compound in our rogue friend's sweat that glows when exposed to this light. Just hope it helps some.
Follow me, Cloud.
You can actually smell them?
My olfactory sense is 7,000 times more sensitive than yours. Bodily secretions are as distinct as any perfume. A single sniff of a person's clothing is enough for me to locate them. Though there are a number of competing smells through which I must sift.
Huh. What do I smell like?
Like a man who's killed his fair share of fields, I suppose.
Like blood and shit, then.
Not literal shit, no.
We ain't gonna save you.
There!
Your sense seems to lead straight ahead, but... Oh, that's not good.
What?
Nothing. Let's continue.
Oh. Hello there.
Different scent. He has nothing to do with the kidnapping.
Aw. You must be hungry, huh? Sorry, but this is people food. Whoa, easy there. I can spare a bite.
See a guy in a black robe come through?
Now that you mention it, it was his one hooded fella. The Chocobo carriage headed toward a cave nearby.
Though I am a skilled tracker, I have one terrible weakness.
What?
My appetite. With this overpowering aroma of meat in the air, I don't think I'll be able to focus on the kidnapper's scent. I heard that.
Grilled meat is all it takes to throw you off your game?
Cloud, look.
They gotta be close.
Time to put the doctor's light to use.
I got your number. Going in. You gotcha.
Bring it.
This.
Enough.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Once we've found our man, what should we do with his captor?
Well, Sheiran asked us to rescue his patient. He didn't say anything about how we should deal with the kidnapper. We'll figure it out later.
Understood.
Thank you.
This is the kidnapper's camp. No sign of them. So, do we wait?
Help! Some crazy bastard kidnapped us and stuck us in this cave! Huh? Why would we know anything? We were too freaked out to even look at him. The kidnapper could be anywhere. Or anyone.
A smell. Cloud. It's them.
Shit.
Oh, boo!
Aren't you a clever little puppy, sniffing out the truth?
Okay, where is he?
Think we just tell you? We're not your average criminals, kid. In fact, we're the world's greatest double act.
Ellie, the elusive!
Bury the brat!
I wonder what your friends would have paid for you. Guess we'll never know.
Try this. Gotcha. Not looking good.
I can handle this. And we're back. You ready?
I got this. I got this. I'll find the double.
Where you're next.
Ah, shit. Now what?
Now nothing. Dog or no dog, they're never gonna be able to find that dude without us. Hear that? Give us the money, or we're gonna... What? Hey! We told you to stay put!
I knew we should have tied him up.
What? Old buddy of yours?
Barry, look. the kid's eyes. He's a soldier.
No wonder he wiped the floor with that monster. But time ain't on his side. Even the strongest ones don't stay strong for long. Sooner or later, he'll wind up like all the rest, another mumbling hooded freak.
Stay a while! Sure, you got lots to catch up on!
Suck it, losers!
Let him go. We got our man. Let's take him back to Sheiran.
Glad to see our man still alive. And save for a few scrapes, none the worse for the wear.
Is it true that soldiers' cells degrade?
Believe me, if I knew, I'd tell you. But Shinra keeps a tight lid on everything soldier-related. Only doctors with access to those secrets are the company's own. I certainly don't qualify. If anyone here was gonna have answers, it'd be you, son. Been feeling under the weather?
Not really.
The procedure you boys underwent was cutting edge. So much so, I doubt anyone in the company knew what the long-term effects might be. The more information we have, the better. change your mind about that blood sample?
No.
Well, one of these days I'll win you over.